With this crystal, I mark and imbue thy flasks with silver and bile. Only the miracle shall know how many crystals have been bathed in its grace. Bring me chalices and vials, and I shall fill them with mine own blood.
So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
I feel divine hand. The figure of the Most Blessed Lady is beginning to emerge. May the hands of the miracle guide thee, Penitent One. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Here, I will wait for you until you gather more marks of martyrdom to extend your altarpiece. May the hands of the miracle guide thee, Penitent.
Thank you. You put. Here among my wares, I shall await your return.
Have rosary knots, Penitent One. Now, let my hands knot a new mystery on your rosary. Your rosary now treasures yet another mystery.
From every fissure of your armor and rejoice. Mine own Penitent One, I shall continue to assist you if you grant me your kisses.
the file you bring is able to polish wood and leave it as smooth as the petals of dried flowers. Know that you have my gratitude, Penitent One. May the hands of the miracle. My hands attain virtue through obedience and constancy. I begin to feel them go numb, as if submerged into an icy sea. They move of their own accord. Now they are more of the miracle than of me. May the hands of the miracle guide thee, Penitent One.
figure of the sinuous mists. Pay us with the false coin. Now pray. Lie down on the cold stone and let the black curtain envelop you in darkness.